Fort Courage. It's now abandoned. Sadly. But I must have a Taco Bell there, that dude. An abandoned gas station. That's abandoned. These places always have kids' clothes everywhere. Oh, weird doll. Not much left here anymore. Oh, didn't expect that. Oh, they actually lived here too, huh?
Yeah.
Hey, look. See that door just opened by itself?
No.
It did, I saw you, I swear. Oh, I think we had a nice game at Monopoly. Their TV, do they? I'm smashing them all in. Ah, someone took a crap. Can't help themselves. Oh, look at the bathroom. What, a mailbox? There's a mailbox in here. This is the main building. Yeah, look, a whole box of carrots. Not sure about that one. I don't know if it goes through just because there's new alarm stickers. I don't know if I want to risk it, to be honest, but the stairs go up and up and up. Like a little attic space.
And back outside I saw a little suspension bridge here. That looks really cool. It's really sad they closed. A nice place. The bridge still works. Yeah. It's pretty cool. Is inside the restaurant. The walk-in freezer. Juice machine. They did not leave oysters in here. That is dirty. I wonder how long they've been in there. Oh boy. Alright, there we go.
Yeah, I almost missed there's loads of industrial food cans and
sources and stuff. Yeah. And put the ladder going upstairs. It's all my older registers, and that's where the power is. And up here is the roof. It's pretty much just AC units and stuff. And over here, got old dishes, and you can see outside. Microwave. Plates. Syrup dispensers.
Are you down there? Yeah, okay.
There's I guess where the magic happens. That's pretty cool.
Hello.
Hey.
If you follow the roof along, you can actually get a bird's eye view of this diner here.
The roof's a little soggy though, so watch out.
Okay, so outside on the roof there, you can actually climb the inside of the cone all the way up to the sign on top. Oh, what I just found! Oh, wow! Right next to this 4-slice toaster. That is a beautiful find. Like a family of mice, where there's one, there's always more. Obviously I'm going to leave them here.